Here at Wall Goldfinger, we make high-end corporate furniture. We have about 40 employees. When Irene hit, it was devastating. Within a week, the state was helping us get back on our feet with loans. It was the difference between life and death for us. Peter Shumlin knew the state had to move fast to help businesses like ours recover. Now we're looking to hire even more people. That's how I know Peter Shumlin is leading Vermont in the right direction.
Peter Shumlin, working hard for an even better Vermont.